IVO Money presents F Word, your Friday dose of finance funda. Our F Word for today is interest rate in a credit card. A credit card is a valuable financial tool that enables cardholders to make purchases on credit from a predefined limit. They are required in today's times, but the rate of interest charged on outstanding credit cards is very high. How does the interest rate work? When we buy something using a credit card, the purchase is included in the following month bill. While we can pay only a minimum amount, but we will be charged interest on the outstanding amount. General formula to calculate interest on credit card is, let's look at an example. In a credit card statement, the amount due is 10,000 rupees and a partial payment of 5,000 rupees is made after the due date. So, interest will be levied for the complete amount of 10,000 rupees till the first payment was made, and additional interest will also be levied on the outstanding amount of 5,000 rupees till the next bill date, that is 6th August. So, the total interest charged is 374 rupees. While this number seems small as interest paid, but it works up to 97.5% for the whole year. So, it makes financial sense to pay the entire amount timely to avoid paying this steep interest, and it also safeguards your credit score. To check the complete series, log on to www.ivomoney.com. For regular updates, do follow us on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter.